Hello, this is Jay King, Self-Made Millionaire, coming to you from millionairepennystocks.com. And I want to say congrats to several of my students on the breakout of PRGN. Today, guys, was ridiculous. This is one of the reasons that you want to be a part of millionairepennystocks.com, because we have a group of individuals, not only coaches and students, but all of us are coming together and we're helping each other locate stocks. I cannot even take the credit for this stock today because a student, Pastor Anthony Collins, I want to congratulate him. He actually told me about the stock yesterday, and then he informed me about it today as it was breaking out, and he got in at around 28, 29 cents, and he sold at 46, I believe 46 or 48 cents. But the stock just kept breaking out. It was on steroids. And I had several other traders. David, congrats to David. Congrats also to Pastor Steve Pace. These guys got in at a very good price, and one of them made almost $4,000 off this trade. So I'm glad to see that you guys are really getting the hang of this price action and momentum. Now let me show you the volatility of this particular stock. When we look at the day range, you see that this stock opened at 28 cents and it went all the way up to 266. Now when we talk about resistance levels, we're talking about when a stock will not go past this certain price. So here's the key levels of resistance at 266. We identify that. Now notice the volume is ridiculous. I mean, you're looking at 21 million shares that are being dumped into this company in one day. 21 million shares. That is amazing. You can tell it's a small company because its market cap is not even 20 million. It's only 169.7K. So just to see the actual participation and the volatility and the price action of this particular company, several traders and investors and hedge funds, they jumped into this stock today and they pushed the price up. Now, one thing I do want to say, again, congrats to Pastor Anthony Collins on alerting me and our penny stocks about this particular play. This play was incredible. These are the type of plays that you really want to look for. You want to enter into these trades, and if these trades don't break out, then you want to exit and keep your losses minimum. That's the whole thing about stocks that are breaking out into new heights or earnings winners. When you enter into these earnings winners and you choose to have a goal to enter in and you have a certain entry point, if that stock does not meet your goals, remember, you want to set goals before going into a trade. Make sure you set goals. You should know what you're going to buy a trade at, and you should know where you're going to exit. And so remember that, because it's very important. Sometimes people let these stocks run up and they don't sell it, and they end up losing because they're getting greedy. I mean, if I got in at 28 or 30 cents, I probably would have been out by $1.50, $2, because the thing is, these plays are very volatile and you want to take your profit. When you're building a small account, make sure to take your profit, because you're going to need your profit, because on other trades that don't go well, you're going to need leverage to be able to minimize your risks, which really means cut your losses. And that's really important about trading. You know what's more important than making profit is actually managing your risk, keeping your risk minimum. That just simply means if I get in a trade that's not working out for me or it's going against me, I minimize my risk. I'm going to tell you something. I've never had to minimize my risk on 10 trades, but I've made 6 to 7 trades before that I got wrong. And I mean, it didn't discourage me because I understand the concept and the principle of managing my risk. We call it risk reward ratio. But before we talk about the rewards, we need to tell you that you have to manage risk in order to be a good trader. A lot of times people like to dangle up a carrot of gold, or you know, they want to tell you you can make all this money in the stock market, which is true, but really you're giving people false hope and you're doing false advertisement when you don't teach them how to manage their risk. They need to be more conscious of managing their risk than they do taking profits, because I'm going to tell you something. The goal to building a small account is learning to keep your risk minimum. And if you do that, the profit will automatically take care of itself. If you minimize your risk when you're wrong on a trade, eventually you're going to come around to a PRGN that's going to compensate for any stocks that you've had to minimize. And so again, this is Jay King, and I'm really passionate. I'm excited about teaching you about the stock market. Today, this meets our criteria. I wanted you to see what we focus on. This is the fastest way to become a millionaire, is to look for stocks that are earnings winners or stocks that are breaking out into new heights. Some of my students, they only play breakouts, and you can see why. I mean, if you can be patient and sit around and wait for some of these trades you can grow an account really fast. Remember, this stock opened up at 28 cents and it went all the way up to 266. I mean, this stock was on steroids today. I mean, you're looking at over a 700-800-900% gain in one day. This is ridiculous. I mean, today was just a supernova day for this particular stock, and I'm very proud of several of my students. Congrats to David. Congrats to Charles. Charles is now outside of California. He's trading with a six-figure account, and he's made a lot in profit. He's made about over $70,000 to $80,000 in profit in the last probably 2 years. So I'm very excited about several of my students. If we look at this candle chart right here, this is just a simple candle chart. We see that this stock started off in the 20s, and you see the green right here. There's been several buyers to enter into this stock. Now, this stock can keep running up, but my advice to you is if you bought in the low 30 cents range, the low 40 cents range, I would be selling right now and taking my profits. Again, this is Jay King, self-made millionaire, coming to you from millionairepennystocks.com. One of the things that we look for is price action, momentum, volatility, and volume. And we're going to continue to encourage you and motivate you in the stock market. And please come and visit us at millionairepennystocks.com, where we're looking to teach and train our students how to become self-sufficient day traders in the stock market. Have a great day.